send-off. But he told me to hold on to it. He said we'd drink it together when he returned.
If you'd have gone with Ashford, you would have suffered the same fate.
Or maybe this bottle would be empty. I wanted to set my own path.
And you did. But now you're grieving your lost friend. And your pain is bringing you back to who you were before. Hard, looking for violence. But there are